I can remember one day I was in, the first time back in 2014, I was sent to Lubumbashi. So when I arrived there with the truck, people was like, wow, this is a lady. So even there was a traffic jam because of me. Even I was scared, but I was, then I took a radio to call my colleague and told them, people have blocked the road because of me. They are not understanding whether I'm a lady or I'm not a human being. So my colleague told me, just take courage, and we just continue. Even the traffic police came and asked me, oh, are you a lady? We are not believing it. I told me, I told them, I'm in my job. This is my job and I like it. It's my passion to drive, so don't worry.